Presthaven Sands walking review. Let's take a look and see what's new for this season. This is the opening weekend, and we're in March, so the weather isn't great, but let's have a look around. Bear in mind that say it's out of season, it's the first weekend of opening, so it's very quiet and nothing is open. Things have been open, it's just that it is also 10:30 in the morning, so. These pitches last year were wooden, so they've put up the proper fences that you kind of get in parks and things now, but it looks like it's still being done at the moment. You would have thought they would have finished that off by the time the site opened, which was this week. Over there is your ranger's hut, where you find a lot of the activities going on in the day for the kids. Usually free activities, but you can book some paid ones online. You got your cash machine just there. cafe there, bar inside, and overpriced chip shop. Looks like I could do a bit of a clean the golf course. This is the, I think, 18-hole golf course. Sitting area for the pub. Overpriced pub. Cheapest place you can get food from is there. 16 quid for two meals and a side. Bear in mind, it is like, say, 10:30 in the morning, so most places aren't open yet. It's still very quiet as it's changeover day. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm done now. Are you coming with me? No, me.